crucify him, crucify him. You know, those people that crucified Jesus probably did the greatest sin by killing the Messiah. Then in the book of Acts, those same people asked Peter, "What must we do to be saved?" Peter responded, "Repent of your sins and turn to God. Be baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus for the forgiveness of sins. Then you will receive the Holy Spirit." So if God was able to forgive their sins, God will surely forgive your sins if you repent and turn to God. Now's the opportunity.